Hello, welcome to our new video. In this video, we're gonna show that how plastic bottle can reuse for planting. Here we select table roses. That is one of the most beautiful flowering plant. And this is one of the vertical gardening model. For this, I choose a used plastic bottle that is around 2 liters. We have to cut the bottle like this. Then remove the cap and make a hole into it. Next, we need a linen. Better you could choose a cotton type. And place the linen into the hole like this. This is actually for water absorption. Then we can fill the mixture for planting. This is a mixture of filtered soil and vermicompost. Then make a hole in the bottom part like this. This is actually for hanging this bottle into the wall. We can fill water in the bottom part. Then we can place the top part like this. We should select healthy stumps for planting. Here I choose same colors of table roses. Our vertical garden model is ready. Now we can hang it in a wall. This is how our plant after 30 days. It looks so healthy and flowering each day. You can mix flowering fertilizers into the water. The main advantage of this model is we need only less amount of water. You can go out of home for 10 days or 20 days. Don't worry, the plant will stay healthy. Hope you like this video. Please share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.